Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you a super quick method to transform your photos into the look of gorgeous pointillist paintings. This is an update of tutorials I've done many years ago. This update is quicker and more efficient. I provided this image of a painting by Claude Monet that we'll use to match our photo's colors with. Its link is in my video's description below the video or in my project files. Before we begin, if you're not already a subscriber to Blue Lightning TV, hit that small subscribe button at the lower right to let you know as soon as I upload new Photoshop tutorials. Open a photo that you'd like to use for this project. I downloaded this one from Shutterstock. To ensure that the pointillism effect will look similar to mine, go to Image and Image Size. Make your photo's resolution 150 pixels per inch. Its width and height could be any amount. Make a copy of the layer by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Go to Image, Adjustments, and Match Color. The luminance and color intensity are both 100, and the fade is 0. The source is Monet grain stacks. We'll convert our image into a smart object so we can modify it non-destructively. To do this, click the icon at the upper right and click Convert to Smart Object. Make a copy of it and name layer 1 Dry Brush and the copy Pointillize. Hide the Pointillize layer and make the Dry Brush layer active. Go to Filter and Filter Gallery. Open the Artistic folder and click Dry Brush. The brush size is 3, the brush detail is 10, and the texture is 1. Make the Pointillize layer visible and active. Go to Filter, Pixelate, and Pointillize. Make the cell size 3. Reduce its opacity to 50%. Click the adjustment layer icon and click Levels. Go to the Input White Level slider and drag it to approximately where the histogram starts to rise. Repeat this with the Output Black Level slider. Next, we'll add Vibrance to the colors. Open the Adjustments panel. If you don't see it, go to Window and Adjustments. Click the Vibrance icon and drag the Vibrance all the way to the right. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.